Born out of a dream.
Three teachers 10 years ago.
Fueled by the desire for change.
By the hope that we as a school could make a difference and see the end to cancer.
It became Bike-a-thon. Born out of a dream.
An event that brings school together.
For a disease that we have all been touched by.
More than an event.
It represents a school coming together for change.
You don't just participate in Bike-a-thon.
You become it.
Through dedication,
countless hours of fundraising,
and close to 1,000 students school-wide,
it is now the largest school fundraiser in Western Canada.
Born out of a dream.
For us to be better.
For a world to be better.
We are not just a small group of high school students.
Bike-a-thon is our event.
Bike-a-thon is the movement of our school.
What began as 10 teams
has become this.
What we do here is take a step down the road. Some of us and many of us know that we don't win, but we are fighting for the future.
My survival rate when I was diagnosed was 75%. That meant that I had a 75% chance that I would survive cancer, but it also meant that I had a 25% chance that I wouldn't.
It's a sense of community, it's a sense of family, it's what we do, it's the way we live, and the next 48 hours is our opportunity to show that.
Together to put an end to stories like mine. Cancer ravages families, but we're working together to stop it. I'm so unbelievably proud of being involved in an event that all of you are so dedicated to. When you're biking over these next 2 days, take the time to think of all those people that have battled cancer and who you are riding for. Even though my dad isn't by my side to celebrate our success, his memory lives on to inspire my journey to put an end to cancer. Whoa.